and gentlemen, the one and only. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's the Nigerian Entertainment Awards that's been in existence for the past 8 years. Yes, this is 2013, and this year promises to be spectacular and exciting because the different nominees for these awards are going to be unveiled tonight. Different categories from music to film to comedy. Wow. Well, we're going to be seeing the nominees tonight, and there's going to be exciting performances from different musical artists. It's just about rewarding and celebrating people who have contributed immensely to the growth and development of the Nigerian entertainment industry. This is the NEA. Tonight, we're at the nominees party. We're on the red carpet. Exciting interviews with lots of celebrities.